Hey.
Hello.
Was Andrew playing something till early in the morning?
Oh, I didn't see. Was he?
I don't know. It said his last time he was on was 9 hours ago.
Oh, wow.
I get a Volcano crystal.
We only fought it like once, right?
Yeah. Thank you.
Hey.
Hello.
I watched a guy with a charge blade beat a primordial Malzeno in 3 minutes.
Okay.
He only took damage once. I don't know how the fuck he sidestepped the second swipe after blocking the first one. Somehow he positioned himself in a way where he could block the first strike or counter it and still and not get hit by the second strike when he does that wing swipe. When I try blocking the first strike, I get whacked right afterwards.
Should we wait?
Yeah, I think it's a 35-minute quest, so...
Alright.
Wait, Steam doesn't even show you guys online.
What?
Yeah.
Steam's weird. Just go use the lobby ID.
Oh, now it shows.
I guess I can use thunder for both.
Thank you.
Nice. Oh, I overshot because of evading Cinder. random shiny here.
Gosserag, gold, frozen fur. What? I hear battle music.
Hear distant music.
And this guy. Oh shit! Gosserag is coming this way. Dominant Camp is coming this way.
Oh. Well, I guess I didn't need to use the stink bank.
You can. It's going back. Something else is coming. Oh, okay. Mizu is here.
I guess I didn't need to use the stink bank.
Didn't trigger?
Puppet spider. Okay, I launched Somnocanth into him and used the puppet spider and nothing.
Were they already triggered?
Maybe.
Alright, maybe he'll... Mizu will trigger him.
Don't trigger Mizu. Neither.
You gotta be kidding me. I'll just go back to get my shiny.
Wasn't it? It moved? Yeah. Oh, it's ice weapon. Made it poison.
Toad.
Countered it. Nice shock trap. Oh, that's silly.
Yeah.
Nice. Last second break. Yep, last second break.
That was very close. What did we break? The back doesn't seem broken.
Both claws in the face, I believe. If there was a fourth break, I don't know what it was. Oh. Dongo Carver triggered, but it was not a fourth of afflicted material.
I've guessed, I'm gonna count the one that stands up a lot.
Stands up?
Like... Yeah. He's long, but he, like, stands upright a bit, so Pierce would be bad.
Yeah.
I know one of them is like that.
Sleep one.
The answer is yes.
Didn't you see it before? What, during the rides?
I always forget to count this thing. A second one!
That's mad. Oh, I'm stunned.
What? Already?
Yeah, those projectiles have really high stun. Sleep.
I can block sleep. Like in real life. Oh my god, I got parry sleep!
Oh, come on.
I didn't know I could parry sleep!
Oh, I missed main power.
Why can you parry sleep?
I saved you.
Oh, come on! Oh,
damn it!
Oh, got me too.
Okay. The cat got me.
This is so annoying.
Nice. Miss me? What? Oh.
Oh, Wait, where the fuck is it going?
Wow.
Which way
the
is
the hell
faster?
Is this?
To the other camp, right?
Close enough.
Damn sea creatures and their ability to swim.
Oh, Somnocath came in and Mizu left.
Yeah.
Oh, my ruby wire bug just left. Are you guys having problems?
How do you get down there?
The cave entrance is right.
I know there's a cave. Oh, there it is. I found it. It's right underneath. Nice, I can fight that. Oh, come on. I need something here. The cat got me, and then you blew me up.
Feel asleep.
Oh, it fell asleep.
How? That's ironic.
I forgot to get mega barrels.
I'm gonna blow it up with my last large barrel, or do you have one?
There's a mega barrel over here. Someone's Palamia is going crazy. Oh no!
There's only one help. There's like two traps here.
Are there? Oh yeah.
Or the other one, yeah.
Pick a direction, Somnocan.
Large beast gem.
You have enough claw plus yet?
Damn it. Why did I only get one regular claw?
Because this is the second tier of materials instead of the lowest tier.
I need regular claws.
Do you want to drop the level or just run one of these again?
I mean, we'll just cycle through each other. That was my, Oh. A5? Gar.
We haven't done a single anomaly quest yet. Aside from Apex Arzoros.
You said it was worthless.
I mean, Apex Arzoros. Afflicted Arzoros.
Afflicted Magma Almadron.
Ooh. Chaos
What do you guys have?
I didn't check it.
I got triple afflicted quests now. Also got Magma Almadron. That you have to beat in 35 minutes!
How often do we actually go over half an hour though?
I don't know.
On like regular large monsters-ish.
How hard is an afflicted Valstrax? Can an afflicted Valstrax ambush you and then explode from the affliction?
my bonus is afflicted Narcacuga.
Oh. Let me see what I got. I got a 66 Nargacuga with 5 vein times.
Wait, are we not doing lower level stuff for mats?
And you still get the lowest material, just not as much.
Yeah, but I gotta like make like 15 bows.
What, do they all use afflicted claw?
Well, they all use afflicted something. Well, most of them anyway.
Actually, later on, he does add anomaly materials into the exchange. So you could just trade for the cheap stuff. See this investigation with Nargacuga, Great Ragi, and an Apex Arzoros, and I'm deleting it.
I'm back.
Oops.
Are you changing Palico too?
Yes.
You gotta get them birds. Cut wing and hard flank without breaking anything.
Ha!
Artfang cut wing shard.
Nice.
All Kirio have vanished from the gathering area.
What? An ogre.
Oh, it came out of nowhere. You gonna grab it, Andrew?
Sure.
I got the golden wire book. Once you do this, I'm just gonna use the Zen Ogre to beat up this guy.
Can you get the antidote while you're riding? I guess not.
Use paracodins. Ah.
What? Did you already get knocked out?
Yeah, from the Zenogre Thunderblade.
What was that? Is that a power toad?
Yeah.
I was in it.
Was that the...
It was
that the cats?
Yeah, it was a Pelico Palatoad. Power toad.
Apparently they get the special toes that don't friendly fire.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nice. Come on. Come on. No, not yet. You have a big hit to use on a tail?
No. Do you?
Nah. Oh, the Jaggers. Sorry. Not 35 minutes long, was it?
Yeah. I managed to block a lot and only needed to use my pox once. Afflicted pains.
Desperately cutting the tail. Seven afflicted fang plus in total. Five regular afflicted fangs. No mantle. Stalo, 76 Garengolm, 69 Rathalos, 76 Magnamalo, 76 Tigrex, 76 Diablos.
What you got, Andrew?
Hmm?
Your anomaly quest.
What's your bonus?
Love the zombie.
Hey, didn't someone say they needed bones?
I don't know if I still need them, but eh. Yeah, I already upgraded the one that actually needs bones.
I don't have a high level of Gumby investigation.
I mean, I don't really care.
Oh, and you got a post.
I only have level 9.
I got 43.
Need more regular afflicted claw. Also need regular afflicted shell.
This bit of anomaly poop.
It's full of parasites.
Clearly, it's Lagumbi poop.
Oh, well, I'm already done.
Yeah, me too. Squid.
Oh, nobody took the brew here?
Oh, no.
Wait a second. Maybe fighting this is not a good idea.
Why?
This is my gathering set.
Oh.
Legomi got me an elemental blight credit for by hitting Akasan with a snowball. I pressed the ride, but I picked up a wire bug instead. Before I leave, I will buffs. Elemental blights completed.
I got the infection on its ass. Oh, it's gone. Okay. What? Oh no, I thought the Legumbi was moving over there.
What's a Cuirass?
A what?
Cuirass.
That's like a chest piece? Armor?
Yeah, I know, I'm familiar with that one, but what is it relative to a monster material?
You got a Legumbi Cuirass?
Yeah.
It's chest piece. If you read up the facts about Legumbi, its belly is hard, is extremely thick, and hard, so it can do sliding. Huh. It's like belly and chest area.
So is it the whole chest?
I guess.
How did I get more than one of it, more shiny?
You cut up one into multiple pieces.
Would that still count as a Cuirass then?
Sure. It's like pork belly, it's still pork belly when you cut it up into pieces.
You get the KO yet?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
Run, but... oh.
Sleep?
Oh, he got baggage.
Oh, nice KO. Ah, what? Why'd that go through? Again.
Oh, my.
Something broke the snowball.
The what?
Something broke the snowball.
Oh. I thought he got staggered or something.
Away. It's not limping. Oops, wrong camp. Oh well.
Taking a sweet time.
I got more bombs.
I went to sleep.
Andrew's the only one not using a Narwa weapon.
Are you using Narwa too?
Yeah.
I see it.
Hero on it.
You got it?
Yeah. Sick. So many curios from this one are gonna be.
Friend routers I don't use anymore.
Why not?
What will we use it for?
Generating random talismans to recycle into random talismans.
But they're not even the random talismans I care about.
You only care about the curio ones, right?
Probably.
Hey, we got a boon talisman with 1-3 slot, 1-2 slot, level 3 evade extender, and dragon attack 2.
Nice.
Which I will not be using.
Emma knows. Ave.
Wait a minute. That's a regular Almadron. Lame.
Four Beast Quartet. Blood Orange, Bishaten, Aurora Somnacanth, Magma Drone, and Pyre Ragnikadeki.
Let's go.
At the arena.
Yeah, do it.
Three water weaknesses and one fire. Alright.
Wait a minute, what the hell is my fire resistance?
I'm just gonna use ice.
Man, I should really skin this Ludroth board to something else. It looks awful.
You really hate that spongy stuff, don't ya? Wait, when did I get 6 prime amber essence?
You got some very furry things on your back.
I didn't realize I had prime amber essence already.
Oh. What? How?
How did I not realize, or how did I get them?
How did you get them?
I don't know.
Oh wait, how did I get them? What the hell?
We did. I think we did high enough anomaly investigations to get them, and we just didn't notice.
Oh, right. I got 8 of them.
I got 7. I guess I have no more use for reflected pelts.
Oh wait, no! I knew I was getting these. I said so yesterday. I was like, hey look, I got a prime ember essence.
Oh.
And then I forgot to use it because we did primordial melt in afterwards.
Wait, can I just use the plus things that we've been getting? Because I don't seem to actually need them to make anything. Yet.
Have you checked your augments?
Well, I had to enable the augments first, so...
The weapon augments, specifically.
I've got way more plus things than other stuff, so I've been using those.
I think if you have, like, over 10 of something that's, like, valuable, then I think you could use those.
Augmentation will be randomized.
Yeah. On armor, like, yeah.
Undo that?
Yeah, you could just not take it.
Okay.
And we'll go a little over, but...
Skills plus is unlocked at research level 121.
Oh, this is expensive. I just realized I should not have been using the Prime Amber Essence for the augments because I would need them for enabling more augments.
Enabling what?
Enabling more armor augments.
What were you using them for?
Augmenting. Well, I don't think I'm gonna make the 2 primordial Malzano pieces anytime soon anyway. And also some other things that are coming much later.
Wait, so do you do the random one or the stability one?
Fuck the stability.
Wait. The stability one sounds like it's really bad though.
It says no negative effects where a large increase in defense is more likely to occur. Oh, is that bad? The armor does nothing more than skill and defense, right?
Yeah, but
we don't have skill augment yet.
What do you mean?
Oh, the random one just gives you a random. Okay.
Yeah. The basic augment is the cheapest and also has the highest potential, I think. Which means lots and lots and lots and lots of RNG.
Who wants Horn Maestro? What?
Hunting Horn users.
Why would that even roll for me? This is like goddamn Diablo.
This is where you sink all your time into, by the way.
What the hell is normal slash rapid up? What? Increase the attack power of normal ammo?
Mm-hmm.
What's this noise? Oh, I got an achievement for doing this.
Wait, how do you do skill plus and mention it if I don't see it?
It's not unlocked yet.
Yeah.
Oh. Then why did it mention it?
You gotta read carefully, Andrew.
Is Palico a bad idea, do you think?
I don't know. I don't blame you much. Is an Aurora Thunderpit?
Yeah. They're all those.
They're all the same.
It's fine. It's only one of them. Right?
I think so.
A lot more wire bugs.
This guy's on fire.
Yep. Nice. I got a little bit of damage there.
What? I thought you got on it.
I did not. I was knocked down from the Aurora Sonic attack.
I tried to get on and it didn't work. I thought you got on.
Oh. Double paralysis. Big damage.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Oh, I got double knockout.
Very nice.
Oh my god, you should see the amount of numbers I'm getting here.
I'm getting so many pure sticks because I shot both of them.
Oh, right. Oh. Your pierce arrows made the bar fill faster.
Oh.
But she didn't got iced.
Okay. Oh! Flips me out of the pitfall trap. Ah! Dang it. Oh! Blood orange piece of them died. Carve it quickly.
Ah!
He went into the shock trap.
Nice. Oh shit.
Hey, wait, can I? Hey, how about that? I can wide range from up here. Wonder. If you guys stand close enough, I could probably rebuff you. Ah, you're too far away. Never mind.
God, this guy's moving around so much right now. He went after Andrew, the trap!
It's tired.
It was coming this way and then it turned to Andrew. Oh, it's coming. There it is. Taking a while.
Mm-hmm. We were too fast. Oh, right, I can charge. They both appear at the same time.
See, they're like two assholes.
Man, this place doesn't have enough wire bugs in it. Ah, web.
Whoa. I don't remember seeing that before.
Yeah, I got one.
The giant magma explosion.
Yeah. Did you die to it once?
Slide. We're probably not going to cut the tail, right?
Probably not.
Why did this fill in two hits? Oh, that's weird. While Andrew's attacking, I'm assuming Pyre Ragnakandaki, my bar was filling from each hit. I don't know, that's so dumb.
I suspect it's because you moved in front of some of my shots.
Wait.
I mean, he's riding, so... You're shooting.
I know, but...
I was also zoning with the magma.
Ah, oh, shit. That's a real magma? No, I'm the sun.
Wow. Okay, fine. Wait, don't move! Don't move away! There you go. Okay.
What's it doing?
Did you see? How did it slide?
There might be a sync issue right now. Because I don't know. I'm looking at it and it's just circling us.
That's what it's doing right now.
Okay, oh, okay. It fixed itself.
What the fuck?
That was so weird. You just flinched me out of my potion. Nice. That was the back.
I didn't realize it was dying.
Wait, it just... You just killed it.
Yeah, I didn't realize it was dying.
Wow.
It was knocked out. So I just attacked.
Oh man, it was Magmadrone that died. And no one really cares about Blood Orange Beast then, though. Large Beast Gem. Magmadrone Mantle! Yay. Large Beast Gem.
No, I didn't get one.
I just need Teostra Lashes, I think.
I'm gonna call it a night with that.
Oh, we're not doing a thing.
I was supposed to wake up early yesterday to finish up some work, and then I didn't wake up early. Oh. Woke up at like 11. And then I had to go shopping, and I just didn't do it. I can do Primordial tomorrow.
You mean twice, or just once?
Twice.
It's gonna take forever to build up these afflicted materials.
Oh yeah.
Do lower end quests.
We could just do afflicted grinding forever.
Lower ranked quests.
The afflicted stuff?
Yeah.
I mean lower level.
Oh, okay. Lower level.
Sure.
You sound tired.
I need to make 15 bows, man. I am tired.
You don't need to make 15 bows, do you? I'm only making one of each element.
18 if you count the raw ones. Because there's spread, pierce, and rapid. And each of them is good for different situations. Technically, the highest DPS is spread, but that's basically like point blank range. So I gotta get used to that, I guess.
Do you know how you're gonna augment them?
No.
With the what, bows?
Oh wait, no, the bows actually yes, the armor no.
Okay.
The bows, I think people recommend like, what was it, 8 element and 1 raw?
Because if you know what you're going to augment the weapons with, then you can like, at least minimize the materials you need by not just picking things that you're not actually going to use.
I mean, sure, but I still need to actually make the freaking bows. Let's see. Arachna bow needs claw. Water. Mizu bow needs claw and scale. There's like 4 of them need blood. 1 that needs Valstrax spine shell for some reason. Oh yeah, that's the Kushala bow. Why does Kushala bow need Valstrax shit?
Well, just like in high rank where the final upgrade required Valstrax to do it. I already did, wait, no. Yeah, you don't remember when I mentioned it yesterday?
My weapon arguments are just either raw attack for non-elements, or all element for element weapons.
I have 0 Valstrax Spine Shell Plus.
I was thinking about farming Valstrax, then I realized we haven't unlocked the one I need. I need Epoch. Fuck Eclipse. Although, if we have excess parts, I'll make the Eclipse too. I wasn't really using counter much, but I decided I need to get in the habit of using it now. It's actually working out pretty well. Because I, like, throughout the whole time we've been playing, up until, like, recently, I've been doing, like, the Axe Hopper and, shit. So, basically, either I do damage or I get whacked and die.
A Primordial Malzano is your litmus test.
Yeah. I need to figure out the, timing for when I go invincible, when, the counter works. When the counter can't be used in ground attacks or anything that comes from behind me. At least when I have the shield, I can turn around immediately. When I'm just regularly shielding up. I didn't see any countering in wild.
Learn your guard points.
Well, I know where my guard points are. I just can't effectively time them sometimes.
Oh,
there's one guard point that everybody says for Charge Blade that it's so hard to time, you usually only hit it by luck. The two main guard points are the ones you can control, the one where you, like, when you're in the middle of swapping is the two main guard points that are easy to use. And there's one where you do certain combos, but one of those combos is just a random shit that may or may not work. I'm in bed. See you guys later.
Good night.
Later.
Ah! Ah! Nice. ラグシ。ねは。